So werewolves kill us one team. Vampires kill us one team.
Sometimes we'll have two or three vampires. They work together. And they sound like one team.
Sure.
Okay, so y'all ready?
Yep.
Okay. Everyone know your role. Go ahead and close your eyes. Let me have my two werewolves wake up and acknowledge each other. Acknowledge me. Let me see if the wolf comes out the werewolves.
Yes, yes.
And that's good. So do you know how...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
He
wolf comes. Go ahead and open your eyes.
Well, what it does is when you...
I read that word.
So,
okay, so the three of you know each other.
And you feel
you close your eyes. Like let me have my vampire wake up.
Now, you can acknowledge
me.
Close
your eyes. Let me have my seer wake up. Go ahead and see someone on the first night.
I
have my private eye wake up, just like where you are.
You'll
not let the private eye see the first one.
So, yeah.
May have my tough guy wake up, so I know where you are. And let me have my bodyguard wake up, so I know where you are. Okay, everyone wakes up. You find your village has been ravaged by werewolves.
And the swans have been murdered.
Just come and have a nickname animal each time.
The chickens was getting old.
Hey,
we went to ducks and now swans.
Chickens was old like a year.
Ages ago, 2017.
Yeah.
I think we should use peacocks.
We don't mess with peacocks yet. Oh, that's taking it too far.
Takes it to another
level. I need to link two people together, so let's go to sleep.
Everybody go night-night.
We've
got Cupid again.
Let me have my Cupid wake up. And go ahead and link two people together. Okay.
Terrible idea to nominate me or David. I will defend David here because we're probably linked together as Cupid.
Yes! Second for David.
What?
Second for David. I was on
the
fence until he said that, so. Don't do it.
I would also recommend not doing that, and I never recommend that when it comes to David.
So we're going to vote for David in three.
Which one's David?
One vote.
Me.
One, two.
Oh, the really, really good player.
On the table if it's a down.
We're good. We survived.
I know this game wanted to see if it was a boss.
I haven't played werewolf in a while.
Seven down. Correct.
Because you just said werewolves when you were talking about the private eye.
Yeah.
Reggie Harris is also
the bad guy.
Remember, you have a vampire out there, so if someone has his second hit, the vampire kill will take effect. Start reducing vampire kill, man.
One of them three is Vampire or wolf?
Okay, that's fine.
Which three people?
So,
who?
Out of three.
You, Daniel,
and one of them is either a werewolf Burn. Or a vampire. So I'm
okay.
So is it him?
Yes.
So you and Daniel. You and Daniel, and then, okay. So
and you heard
so
one second.
He's already right. Second.
This is my defense. I'm getting kind of seer, and he is definitely a werewolf.
Or a vampire.
No, I can't see vampires.
They show up as
okay. Seer does see werewolves.
They show up
as
a W.
Okay. Something, he's that. So let's go. We have to vote on me, but don't do it.
Okay, so that would essentially mean him and one of those
and
two.
And one of these two, yes.
Yeah, one.
Okay.
So we vote for David in 3, 2, 1,
vote for me.
Yeah.
Right?
Two down.
Hold
on, screw up.
Okay, never mind. I already voted.
Yeah, you already voted. There's two downs.
I nominate him.
Yep.
His name's Taser.
Taser. I nominate Taser.
Taser.
Defense.
What's defense?
Defense. That's vote for Taser in 3, 2, 1. Votes.
There you go.
The vampire is gone.
Yeah.
It's always got to be my family.
Everyone goes directly to sleep. Let me have my single werewolf wake up, devour somebody.
Werewolf.
Daniel again?
Did it still say monster?